In Excel, how can you sum but ignore errors? How to sum while ignoring errors in Excel. Errors are so annoying, they break the AutoSum. It won't go all the way. And then if you do try and drag all the way, the errors cause the answer to be an error. Two different solutions here. The first one only works in Microsoft 365. Inside of the sum, we're going to say if error, and then after the range, comma zero. So in other words, add up everything. If you encounter an error, like there's three of them there, replace that error with a zero, and we get the right answer. Now, if you're on an older version of Excel, that's not going to work. This function, aggregate, will work all the way back to Excel 2013. In aggregate, the first thing you have to do is specify what the calculation is. So a nine, comma, and then what to ignore. In this case, we're going to ignore the error values. That's a six, comma, and then the range to add, close paren, press enter, and there's your answer. I definitely like sum with if error, but if you don't have the latest Excel, check out the aggregate function. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.